There are two easy ways to import your pictures and videos into Ezvid. You can either click the Add Pictures or Video button and select the media you want to import, or you can simply drag and drop your media from a folder on your computer into Ezvid's timeline.